Good painting is like good cooking. Can be tasted but not explained. Hello everyone, my name is Chef Mark Wu and welcome to Healthy Cooking. Makakasama ko uli ngayon si Chef Ivan to help me prepare this dish today. Hello Ivan. Hello.
I'm very glad to be here in Healthy Cooking again.
Thank you, you're always welcome. Right, recipe for today, fresh pasta with, of course, Pampanga's Best Be Light Tocino. Nothing really beats Pampanga's Best Tocino. For many years, ito ang paboritong almusal nating mga Pilipino. Di ba, Ivan?
Ito yan, Chef Mark. Hindi kumpleto ang almusal ng mga Pilipino kung walang Pampanga's Best Tocino sa kanilang kapagkainan.
Alright, so let's start cooking. So we have to start off with our onions. Now, we saute with a little bit of olive oil, alright, in the pan. Alright, then add your onions. See, that's the sizzle that you want to hear. Okay. Onions, lalagyan natin ng kamatis. Tomatoes in. Job. We are going to sweat. Ibig sabihin, until maging transparent yung kulay ng onions. At this point in time, maglalagay tayo ng a little bit of salt, asin, at konting paminta. There you go. I will add salt to the water. Add a little bit of oil. Okay. Ngayon, pag nilagyan natin ng oil, hindi magdidikit ang ating pasta. We'll add in our fresh pasta. And the difference in our fresh pasta is fresh pasta cooks 2 to 3 minutes. Regular pasta cooks 7 minutes. So we cook that for probably 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, pag in-overcook nyo po yung pasta, hindi na masarap. Now add in the garlic. There you go. Alright, not too much. Now, depende sa inyo. If you want more garlicky flavor, of course, you add more garlic. If you want more onions. So keep on stirring your pasta. Add in our tocino, always the best, from Pampanga's Best. There you go. Now, after 2 to 3 minutes, nalagay na natin ang ating fresh pasta. All those lovely colors. There you go. Very nice. Ngayon, si Ivan is going to stir that. There you go. Good job. Right? Pong. I'll assemble your plate. Okay. Assemble the pasta. So there you go. Some fresh pasta with, of course, using Pampanga's Best Be Light Tocino. Masaya ako at nakasama kita uli, Chef Ivan.
Thank you, Chef Mark, and Healthy Cooking for having me again here in our show.
I hope everybody enjoyed the show. I hope you try all my recipes at home. You can check out more of my healthy creations at chefmarkwei.com. We'd like to thank our sponsors, Pampanga's Best. Always the best, Pampanga's Best. Thank you for tuning in. Till next week, this has been Chef Mark Wei bringing a new generation of healthy cooking. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Chef.
All right.
This portion was brought to you by Be Light Sugar Free Tocino Pampanga's Best. Garlic oil helps bring down blood pressure and cholesterol levels. Maraming health benefits ang garlic. Kaya naman, the Philippine Department of Health has endorsed garlic as one of the top 10 medicinal plants. Garlic is a cholesterol-lowering agent that protects blood vessels from blockage caused by cholesterol deposits. Hindi lang yan. Garlic is also known to fight cancer and prevent the formation of free radicals, harmful chemicals known to damage cells. May mga pag-aaral rin na nagsasabing ang garlic oil ay nagtataglay ng liver-protecting abilities. Fatty liver disease is a reversible condition where cholesterol fats accumulate in the liver and can lead to side effects such as weight loss, fatigue, and abdominal pains. These are the natural benefits of garlic oil, which can be found in Circulan 4-in-1. Kaya naman ito'y aprobado ng DOH at BFAD dahil sa mga sumusunod na health benefits. Helps improve overall circulation, supports enhanced memory and concentration, may improve sleep and restfulness, may relieve numbness or tingling of the extremities, helps boost resistance to infection, helps maintain youthful vigor and vitality, aids in looking and feeling younger. Circulan, nasa dugo lang yan. Para sa ating tanong ngayong Sabado, anong ingredient ng Circulan 4-in-1 ang tumutulong upang makontrol ang blood pressure at blood cholesterol levels? A. Hawthorn berry. B. Ginkgo biloba. C. Garlic oil. D. Lemon balm. I-text ang inyong sagot sa genrx_circulan. Name, age, complete address sa 0917-805-4141. Ang maswerteng mananalo ay malalaman sa isang linggo at mananalo ng exciting Circulan gift packs. Kaya tara na! Sali na! Ikukwento sa atin ni Miss Tony Gonzaga, isang sikat na TV host at singer, ang kanyang wonderful experience after using Erase Solution. Pakinggan natin how she was even made beautiful and radiant by Erase Solution.
For me, beauty is all about confidence, being comfortable in your own skin, and what's more important is that you have to be beautiful inside so that it can transcend on the outside. I'm very happy with Erase Solution because it helps me maintain my skin, it helps me be blooming all the time, and it really erases all the blemishes and all the uneven skin tones that we have on our skin.
Hindi lang yan. On our next episode, Miss Tony Gonzaga will share more of her experiences on Erase Solution. For the meantime, ipapakita muna namin sa inyo ang aming exciting concert series.
Sa tanong na di ko maintindihan, meron pa bang patutunguhan? Ako'y nandito at ikay nawawala.
Dahil kailangan ka, kailangan pa.
Marami pa kaming inihandang mga activities para sa inyo. So better watch out for it in our next episode.